set the number one seed in the entire tournament. Here, our first look at Olive Branch for today. And that's Ross Trail going deep, and he's got his man open for a completion. And we'll see if they got him down. It doesn't appear that they did, so I think that's a 6-0. Yeah, they